Peter.
Nope. I use the element of surprise. The Popobawa is an unpredictable creature. I don't see much point in training to investigate one if we don't prepare for every possible...
Surprise.
Huh?
Darling, you'll wake up Zach.
2 hours past bedtime? He should be well into the second REM cycle. Deep enough not to be...
Still with me, Komodo? Good boy. Get ready. Now! Hey, Fisk. Got the popcorn?
Yes, sir?
Quiet! Dad would kill me if he knew we were up here watching this. Woohoo! Here we go.
Greetings and bienvenue. I, the incomparable V.V. Argost, welcome you to my humble mansion of the macabre. Tonight, we search for the great shining city of Kumari Kandam. Sadly, this jewel was taken before her time. Ripped from the mainland by a tremendous earthquake, she was set adrift, cast down like that mighty Atlantis to the black and bottomless sea, where the world foolishly believed she would remain for all eternity. Having been entombed several times myself, I tell you this from experience. Some things simply refuse to stay buried.
Zulu time. Negative sighting of Popobawa at nesting tree. Saturday 1, still in position.
Saturday 2, in position.
Saturdays 3, 4, and 5 are...
Rough night, sweetheart?
No. Just, you know, getting my stretch on.
Let's keep it together, Zach. We don't want anyone getting hurt, including the Popobawa. For now, we only want to confirm it exists.
How do we know it's coming back?
She'll be back. Mama won't leave those eggs behind.
No! Bad Komodo Dragon! He's going for the eggs! Just get rid of the eggs, Fisk! So, I'm pretty sure it exists. You know what would have made that go better?
If we'd gotten a dog for a pet, like a normal family?
No, I mean, probably, but also... I was thinking I should have my own cortex disruptor.
What?
Well, I'm part of the team too, right? That cryptid came right at me. Isn't this really a safety issue? I need something with some kick. Hey, I'm 11 years old now. I think you can trust me.
Really? This from the boy who snuck past his parents to watch Argos' show last night.
You knew about that, huh? That's Zon.
Dr. Saturday, oh, thank the powers.
Odele, what happened? Where are you?
An atoll in the Indian Ocean. My team was researching an atmospheric singularity when they attacked. I hardly believe it myself, but it appears to be Kumari Kandam.
That's impossible. The Kumari haven't surfaced in centuries.
Impossible? Tell them! Odele!
Buckle up. We're leaving now.
How is Kumari Kandam even still around? I thought it sank into the ocean after a big earthquake.
What? Who's been feeding you that garbage?
I think I heard it on TV.
Kumari Kandam was designed to travel underwater, though no one knows exactly how. Kumari legend says the city moves by the magic of their gods.
Clearly, the Kumaris must have tapped a primitive but effective power source to fuel their engines.
Sounds pretty dangerous. Just to be safe, I should probably have a cortex disruptor.
No!
We'll talk about it later.
We are surrendering! Look!
A successful artillery exercise. Does the king have any further orders?
Sink the island. Leave no evidence we were here.
Citizens of Kumari Kandam, I don't know what trouble brought you out of the deep, but I humbly offer to negotiate peace with your king.
Tempting, my dear.
Argost.
Thank you for the generous offer, but His Royal Highness, me, respectfully declines. Sorry.
Mom? Dad?
Noble Kumaris, I don't know what lies Argost has told you.
Ahem. Oh, it's good to be king.
Get away, Fisk! I know what Mom said, but we can save them. Are you scared, or do you just not care what Argost does to them? I'm sorry, Fisk. I just really want to get them back. Want to help me think of a better way?
Careful with the female. She's quite feisty. And so tragically predictable.
If that filthy maniac has done anything to our boys...
They got away, Drew. It's the one thing that's gone right today.
How do we know they didn't chase down the airship after we were captured? We don't know their capabilities. We don't even know what Argost is doing here.
Nothing on our stone piece suggests Kumari Kandam is part of the puzzle to finding Kerr. But if he's taken over the city, logically there must be something on one of the pieces Argost has.
Oh, Doc!
Hmm?
How can you be so logical right now?
Because I want to see our boys again as badly as you do. Give me a hand with this.
Thanks, girl. Now I need you to go back up to the airship and get... So much for stealth.
Unhand me. I am the king of Kumari Kandam.
Really?
You don't believe me? Then argue with this.
Wow, Fisk. I don't know how we're gonna argue with a necklace. Hey! Remember that glitter pen I had that made me the Emperor of Venus?
Mm-hmm. I can help you find your parents, if you're done joking like an idiot.
Yeah, we're good.
They arrived 2 weeks ago. Argost told the king, my father, that he'd come to warn us. The surface men had found our city again. It was too late. My father was wounded terribly in the assault. Argost took control, and with his knowledge of the enemy, Kumari Kandam won the day. But while our people celebrated their good fortune,
run while you still can.
I caught the eyes of Argost and I knew. Fortune had nothing to do with it. Argost had planned all of this.
I'm sorry.
Within days, he was preparing the city for war, already calling himself king. I would destroy him myself if I had the power, but with no plan, no weapons, no army.
Whoa, wait. We may not have a plan or an army, but I wouldn't exactly say we have no weapons.
You realize if I calculated wrong, this will be extremely painful.
Well, good thing you're a super genius then, huh?
Help! Please, someone help us! My husband, he's very sick. He needs medical help immediately.
You think we wouldn't have that trick down here, too?
Nah. You fish gut reeking pile of...
Bet you don't have that trick down here. Okay, the cortex disruptors are right in here. Time to do your thing, Fisk.
Oh.
I know what Mom and Dad said, but this is an emergency. You don't just want to leave them with Argost. It's not like we're going to go on a rampage. We get a stick, I zap Argost, we force him to give back Mom, Dad, and Uraj's kingdom, and bam, done! Back in the box. How can Mom and Dad argue with that? Oh, yeah.
He's right there. Let's just take him now.
Not yet. We need to know what's going on here.
Brothers and sisters of Kumari Kandam, troubling news. The surface man and woman escaped during the night.
Escaped?
How horrible!
We're in position. Is Zahn ready to get us out after we grab Argost?
Yes, Zahn is ready. Zack says I am not to let you touch the buttons.
What?
Now is the time for war! War on the enemies of the great Kumari Kandam! War on all the surface men! War!
We can't let this happen, Doc!
True!
What?
I'm sorry!
They attack already! Strike now!
We have to go!
Great Kumaris, let us strike a blow the surface men will never forget! We move for land! And war!
Is she okay?
She's alive. What were you thinking, Zack? A cortex disruptor? What could have possessed you to do something so catastrophically stupid?
I was trying to rescue you.
We need to get your mother to the medical equipment on the airship. Do you have any way of reaching?
I let him touch the buttons.
She's gonna be okay.
I'm very glad to hear that.
Thank you. Who are you?
I am Ulraj, King of Kumari Kandam.
Don't try arguing. He's got jewelry. Huh? What's happening to the city?
It's war. Kumari Kandam is moving.
Moving how, exactly?
This madness! My people need me!
A moment, Your Highness. What if that's exactly what Argost wants? Of course! He started this war to draw you into the open. He's never cared about Kumari Kandam at all. He wants her king, or something only the king can give him. Your royal medallion, where did it come from originally?
It is an heirloom from Kumari Kandam's trading age. A gift from the Sumerian dynasty of Ornamu.
Sumerians? That means...
Kerr. Highness, you have a powerful and dangerous artifact here. Will you trust me on something?
If it means stopping that madman, anything.
Fiskerton, you're coming with us.
Right.
Zack, that leaves you to stop the Kumaris from reaching land.
You want me to take on a gigantic sea serpent by myself? The thing may be a little out of the league of my cryptid powers.
I know. You're gonna need one of these. Probably several. Bundled together and focused through some sort of...
Huh? Whoa, Dad. I know you're the one who wanted me to have a disruptor in the first place, but...
What I wanted was a way to teach you responsibility. But now the responsible thing to do is to try and make it right. It's up to us to finish the job.
We will reach the mainland within minutes, my king.
Splendid. Order your men to strike immediately upon arrival.
Highness, you're alive!
I wish to speak with Argost and his servant.
Certainly, Your Majesty.
Alone.
Even better.
I know why you've come here. And soon all of my people will know.
Oh, I do find that hard to believe.
And why is that?
Because in 10 seconds, you're going to be much too terrified to say anything ever again. Munya, if you would be so kind. What?
You didn't really think I'd hand you another clue to finding Kerr. Now, I believe you're sitting in this young man's chair.
Munya!
Approaching land. Prepare cannons.
Easy. You don't want to hurt us.
Unfinished business, Highness. Do please continue struggling. The Nicaraguan blood-sucking vine prefers to work for its meal. Now tell me where to find my medallion. Medallion is.
Right here!
Ulraj! I told you to leave that in the airship!
Medallion! Dr. Saturday tells me how you hold great power. If so, show me now. As King of Kumari Kandam, I command you to strike down the man who killed my father.
You again, Mom.
Before the breath of Kerr, the Sentinels will fall. I don't like the sound of that.
I am sorry, Dr. Saturday. You should have left the medallion in your airship.
Oh, don't worry, Your Highness. We'll get it back to you.
No. I do hope you get it back, but not for me. I want you to keep it safe. I think it's been proven unwise to leave so much power in the hands of one so young and inexperienced.
Oh, no. This is totally different. I disobeyed you, yes, and I'm very sorry about that, but I think I showed out there that, with the giant sea monster, that I'm responsible enough to handle...
Okay, keep the thing.